you can stream right now. I think. Okay, so hello. Yeah, I forgot I was talking about. Yeah. Anyway, so today I will stream Minecraft again, and I hope I do something, because you last few streams I'm just seems. Okay, I don't know what happened. I hope you hear me well, because I may or may not do something. Yes, I'm trying to fix the problem with this, because it says it. How to. Before stream, I was trying to start. Wait, what? I'm sorry. I was trying to fix some stuff and. It is that I'm talking. I don't understand what's happening. Anyway, so last time I was trying to look for a diamond so I can make diamond armor, and I can go to the Nether and beat the game so I can start building and maybe build while I'm looking for stuff, and I was here. I'm lost, but I tried to find the way back. Yeah, I forgot the last time I lost myself. I don't know how. When this is place where I built, but I should start to do something, like I would be in there. But yeah, I think I'm in circles. Going in circles in order to find stuff. I don't know what this is, but I will take it. She's a... What is this? Yes, hello, I'm sorry, what is this? Is this a bedrock? Because I was looking at... And... Yeah, I'm sorry, my mind is everywhere, I'm so sorry. Yeah, I don't know, do you say hello, but... Hello again, I'm very happy that you come. You come, I mean, back. Because you're here. Yeah, I'm so sorry. I'm trying here to find where was I, because I little lost myself looking at the, because I decided to do something, not just mining all day, because I think I have enough diamonds for armor, but the problem is that I lost myself and this stuff happened. Maybe one day, when I beat the dragon, I will make this mod beautiful with flowers and stuff, because it's kinda depressing. Looking at the... this. Maybe I will put lava here, something like a lava pool, I'm not sure. It's more easy in... I've thought this before, but for me it's more easy in creative, because I already have the stuff. And I'm not afraid that something will break. Or that there will be monsters spawning. Like, I'm afraid of that, because I don't like there to be. I don't like monsters to kind of bother me while I'm building. So monsters are not good experience for me. I'll take this. Maybe I will need it. And I will try to go back somehow, because I remember that there was a lava. Yeah, I found it finally, the exit. Okay, this was very traumatizing, so I may not go back if I have enough stuff. So yes, and I may find a dog, but for dog I need meat or something, which I have. And I also need food, because I eat all. Okay, I'll see what I have here, so I can know what to do. Yeah, I have 8 diamonds. Good, if, and you? It was very strange week, because I have something like midterms in one of my classes, where because I have English, the 1101, and I also have biology, and it's kind of like an art class where you look at the paintings, you can explain how you feel, from where this picture is come from, what paint they use. So I have these two, which is this was the even though I don't have the school book, this was the more easiest for me to have to understand. Yeah, I have A in this class without learning, and for the other class I am not that lucky, because it's kind of hard for me. Okay, by the way, sometimes my computer do this kind of stuff where I cannot take the two of them, so I'm sorry. I don't know why it do this. I'm trying to fix this problem, but I think I need new computer, which I don't have. My plan was to find another house because there for the Minecraft because there is kind of nothing here. Because I see only one tree which I can use, and there is no pigs, no cows. So I may find a new home. Okay, I'll use this one, and I'll take this. And what else I can make? Probably nothing. I make a diamond just in case something happened, and I'll make one more of the gold. I know I'm. This was. I don't need to do this, but I want to have just in case, because if you see me, I'm just with iron and the diamond pickaxe. And I was thinking that if I have more stronger one like the diamond and the gold, I may be able to go out and do more stuff, so you don't see me just mining, but you actually see me play the game. So I will take the iron off, and I'll put it somewhere. I just don't know where. Maybe I will. Yeah. But I still use this one. Maybe I will have this just in case. Yes. Oh. Oh, this was not how it worked. And I want to make this how is this? Where you put the armor so I can kinda good. I don't know how to reply to people. I'm sorry, but I'm happy that you're good, but it's kind of hard to me to know how to reply. I'm so sorry. I'm a strange person. Even I confuse myself sometimes without knowing. Even now, because I forgot. I know what I'm looking, but I don't think I have the option to make this one, because I'm looking how to make the things, these things where you put the armor, and I like using this here because you just touch it and you already make it. What I need for candle? Maybe I will not have candles soon. Got some recipes like the boat and the craft. I look how other streamers make it, and it's kinda easier. Oh, I need iron for this. And it was kinda easier for me to understand it, but I never saw how they make this like a human stuff. I don't know how to. And I'm looking what to make, because I want to decorate and have something, start a farm, or just to have something so I don't die from hunger, because I have only one meat, and I need trees, I need a lot of stuff for surviving here. So what's the time? I was thinking that this will be something like a farm, but no farm, where I put the animals, but I decided to make okay, this was not supposed to be here. I decided to make something where I can put flowers and stuff, and I make it two blocks, because I don't want to have zombies outside, so I use cobblestones, and it'll be more easier to not spawn stuff. Like, I'll put a light, and I will prepare to make the. I will put. Okay, this was accident. So I will put a little hole here. And maybe I'll put one here so I can put the water, because I was looking that I need water for the farming. And the good thing is I can go inside and don't close the door, but I'll just close just in case. And I was thinking to make the this one. I have too much pickaxes. I don't know why. I made stuff without needing them, just in case. And then I lose materials. I remember once I played survival, the survival, and it don't go well. And I'll put one more light here so that zombies don't spawn, because I don't like them. And I need water, because okay, I'll go to sleep, and I have a bucket of water, so I will take the water, run as fast as I can. And I hope I don't die. I just have it in me like this. Because I once died because of a creeper. Okay, I don't think this is a good sign. Please don't. This is how I die. Hope there is no more one of these, because I somewhere saw that if you kill one, there will be like a right. Opa. I made a mistake. That's why I prepare myself, because of this kind of stuff. And I smell the creepers. And this is one of the reasons why I don't want to go outside, because of this kind of stuff, which scare me. And I may... Okay. And I want to make my house more beautiful, but with these creepers and stuff, I don't think it will be possible. I have no words. The good thing is that we have now water, so can start farming and have a food. And I hope killing the a pillager, it doesn't bring others, because I'm not prepared. And I have some kind of like a seed here, which is not here. Yeah, I'll take those. I'm sorry, maybe I know that I'm not good at the game, but I'm trying. But it's kind of hard, especially when I'm not that prepared. That's why I spent most of the time here mining. Because, as you can see, I'm not prepared. Maybe I'll go and kill some animals or take more stuff. This was the most stressful things I ever done. Or horse. But I don't have anything to. And the bad things about this grass, for example, is because I see the baby monsters. The baby zombies, I'm sorry. Which are kinda dangerous. And I was also thinking that I'll go somewhere else, but I already have so much things that I don't want to lose them. So I'm kinda confused what to do. Because I can easily go somewhere else which is more easier, more, there's more stuff. Because and I want to have this house like if something happened. So I may do this right. I'll prepare to leave. So where is the morning? I can leave. And okay, the wrong button. I'll cook some iron. Oh, I have this. So this is the only food I have right now. Only 2 sticks. So I need a place where I have more food. And maybe use all of the things. I don't know what to do. But I have good things here, like this iron. Yes, maybe if I stay here and build something like an underground tunnel. Because I'm good being underground. All these days I was in this game, I was underground in the survival. Because I prefer to play more the creative mode, but no one will be interested. So I don't know what to do, because I want to try to play the survival. Yeah. And there's the bad thing is that you have to earn that stuff, and there is also the zombies and spiders and all these kind of creatures. And the pillagers which I just killed, and I'm afraid that there will be more coming. So I may stay here, but for that I will need food. And there is no cows, no anything. So it will be more, I think it will be more better solution if I just took everything I need and go. And I may, because as I say, I need the village. If I have the village, I will have the most things I need. So I may I need a paper. I may write the coordinates for this, so if one day I want to come back, or because I can find everywhere in the area, I can find a cobblestone or don't know. What did the compound? And I feel that these things I will need them, so I don't want to leave them, but I cannot move everything. That's why I want Minecraft to put something like bigger backpacks, so when you want to for example, I can put all these backpacks and the rest will be stuff, and to be like this much, so you can put more stuff and you can move around and don't write your coordinates and stuff. Oh, I don't know, it's really, maybe I'll find something like a cow, and I'll, because for the cow, the same thing is that I will need these things to grow, which they will not do soon. I don't know. Okay. I may take some of the sand just in case. If I want it to stay, I will make a trading with body. I'm sorry, I don't understand that. I'm sorry. Could you please explain it, because I don't know what this means. I'm sorry, it's because of my English. Just 1 second. Braid? By, I'm sorry, did someone rate me? Because I don't understand things. I'm so sorry about that. I'm a little confused, I'm so sorry. Banana? Is there a streamer with this name? I'm sorry, this may be some stupid questions, but because I see someone rate me, I want to think. I don't know who, but I how to check. I'm sorry, I'm doing this kind of stuff, so I don't know what I'm doing. As you can see, I don't know how to play either, but yeah, I'm sorry, but thank you for the person who rate. I hope people who watch now like the stream, and yeah, I'm sorry, I'm new to this kind of stuff, so I don't know how is the correct way to think, and I also don't speak English very well, so I also made mistakes. But for the people who are new here, I don't know how to play Minecraft, and so you see me struggle. And I also have very long mind here. And my goal with this world, the survival, is to build as much things as I can. But now I'm divided because, as you can see, there is no cow. Okay, this is the first cow I saw right now. Usually there was no cow. So, thanks to you, there is a cow right now, and I don't know how to, oh, there is a honey. I didn't know that there was, this one's here, and I'm afraid to do something because I heard the bees are kind of aggressive in the Minecraft, so I slowly run away. So my idea right now was to move, but I kind of decided to stay, so that's why I take a sand to make windows. I'm sorry, this one scared me. Thank you for the falling. I'm sorry if I mispronounced the word, it's kind of hard because I come from Bulgaria, and for us it's English is very different than my language because it's a Slavic language, and if I mispronounce something or I don't say it correctly, it's because of Oh, thank you for the following. And also, it's kind of hard to me to say names. So if I don't say your name, it's not because I am rude, but because it's hard to me, especially names who are not Bulgarian. Because if I say the name, I'm looking for a person who I don't know. Let's say Ivan, because it's the most famous Slavic name. If I see someone with this kind of name, it's kind of more close to me because I don't know how to. I know how to pronounce it, but when I see people who have different name, and I'm afraid to. It's okay, just thank you. Thank you. I'm sorry. You may heard me saying too much. I'm sorry, and I really sorry for that. I it's kind of hard to control these things. I'm so yeah. There is an example for that because I'm 21, and you know that here in America, because I moved here when I was 18. And you know that at 16 you have to have driving lessons, but I did not because I was in this kind of period when I just come here and everything was so much new, and there is people speaking English, and I have to go to work, I have to go to a college, and it was very confusing. So I started my driving license when I was I just become 21, and this was before a few months ago, and it was kind of scary for me because I'm a person who, if you don't know, Bulgarian news are very dark and they talk about car crashes and very dark stuff. So I was looking the Bulgarian news when I was a child, and I've seen people who drive and have and made very bad stuff, driving when they're drunk, when they use drugs, and I was scared. So every time when I made mistake, I was told to the teacher who teach me how to drive that I'm sorry, and I say so much I'm sorry that the man say that I have to stop saying I'm sorry. I hope you understand me because sometimes I don't understand myself even though I'm talking. And I'm sorry, I will drink a cup of water. I'm sorry. So yeah, and also if I'm a person who kind of hard talk with people, so I hope with a year or so I'll be more comfortable speaking. And because when I start, I barely say a word correctly, and now when even though there's no matter if there's a 1 people or 100 people or however they much there, I kinda I feel better talking, but I still am kind of scared. I hope you understand me. I don't know how to explain it, but yes, I'm sorry. So now I sat here in the game to stay in this house and try to make it look now better, even though because I have a lot of stuff and I want to use them to make it more like a house, not like a square rock. So I'm baking some glasses, And I hope it also will help me when it's night time to see. And I'll may build another room where it's like bedroom, because I can see. I'll take the glass. This one too. So as you can see, it's kind of like a bed. And these two, why is this? I may do something wrong, I'm sorry. So it's these two and the bed. So I may build something like a stairs to go to the next room, and maybe an underground. I'm not sure. But yeah, I also have a little garden here, which I hope get bigger soon. I mean, this will be the garden, but I hope to make it more beautiful with a little flowers and stuff, and clean this. Like, I don't know how to craft this, but there is, I don't know, can I show it from here? So you got, thank you for the comment. I it scared me to be more, if I have to be, I forgot the word, I'm so sorry. If I have to be Justin, honest, it really I wasn't expected, so I'm very thankful for the person who rate me, and I hope I don't disappoint someone, because if you can see, when I'm nervous I kind of talk like this. So okay, I did something, I'm sorry. Yeah, I was talking about there is a machine which if you don't know, I watch Dream SMP, and I watch Foolish using something like a square things with circle. I don't know how to show it. It doesn't show me here, but it's like one of those Minecraft stuff which cut the iron. And can I make this one? I'll make it just in case. I make two. I'm sorry, I am very everywhere. I did something. I want to make one of those, because for what I understand, if you use this machine, you can have less, you can, for example, for the stairs, you have to make like whatever the shape is. And I think for the stairs, with this machine, you can use one or two blocks, which will be very, even though I want to spend all of the blocks, because I don't need them. But in the other hand, I would need them for something one day. To build more houses, because my end goal is to build more houses. But I'm sorry, my sister is here and she's scaring me. Magnissima. I'm sorry. I wanted to find these sticks and want to know how to make it, and to make the enchanting table, so I can enchant stuff, even though I don't have any of those materials. But it's kind of hard when you just start playing this game and you don't know the stuff, even though you see other people play this stuff, but you still don't know. And yeah, and I see many people use this, which I don't know what is it. But it looks interesting. Maybe I can use it like something like a shelf. No shelf, like a, I don't know what it's. It looks like it has a face. I will just make it just in case, so I can see what is it. Okay. By the way, I'll be alone with the person with many pickaxes, because I accidentally make too much. And I know for what to use them. Wait, I know. I can. I need a valve. Just one sec. I'll just take this one to look how it's look. Okay, I don't know. I don't care anymore. So I will take the two things I made, and I'll first remove this one. I'm sorry. Maybe I confuse you people. I'm so sorry. I try to not confuse anyone, and so I'll put these two. I'll make a special place so I can use them for crafting and stuff. I don't know where. Okay, no, outside. Outside this place. Maybe I'll put them here so I can have. And I'll take, because I saw a lava somewhere here. By the way, this is my mine, but it's kinda crazy. I don't even know how I made this one. I didn't even touch this one when I mixed. I'm sorry. So this is my. I have to fix this. Look very. Maybe I will use everything I don't need for making this. Because I don't like when there's two colors different. I know it sounds crazy, but I want to be the same or similar. I'm sorry, I'm going to take the lava. Because we need it for the. Because I saw that you can put lava in one of the. These things, like. It's not shelf, it's. I don't know what. What is called in English, I'm so sorry. Wait, the lava is over here. Okay, so I will take the lava. And I saw that in 1.17 you can use the lava for. Okay, I lost myself again. By the way, I already lost myself twice in this game, so. If you want me to see, if you want to see me was myself, you can watch the streams. Half of the time I don't know where I am, and the other half I'm trying to mine. It should be like a TikTok, because I see many people make TikToks about how they or their streams in Minecraft, so. Maybe I one day will make one. Okay, so I'll take one of the water. No, not take, I'm afraid that I will do something. So I'll go to sleep and I will take for the lake outside. And I hope there is. I'll just, in case, I will take my sword. Okay, the wrong. Because I already once died from the creepers. And I'm kind of afraid. What is this? Okay. Take whatever this is. This is like the Mission Impossible. Just take the water and go. And by the way, I don't have music because I don't know how, so you may see me just not talking. I mean, when I'm shocked of the game or when I'm scared, you may see this. Because it's kind of scary, especially with this with this skeleton over there and creepers, which I don't like. Sorry. Okay, so I may fix this one if I have enough, and I want to get more because this is massive. I don't know if this is normal, but I want it to be more clean. And then I will put the windows so I can see. What else do you need? Yeah, I was kind of sarcastic with myself, I'm sorry. And I'll take this meat. Because this is the only food I have. I know you may be wondering why I don't kill an animal. But I kind of don't want to, so I can have a food when I need it. But I also need to kill an animal, so I have. It's very confusing for me, I'm so sorry. I, by the way, put it in the cows. Take the brown stuff, she's here, the gray stuff. Okay, my computer is old, so it may do things like this with some items, so I'm sorry. Yes, I'm sorry. I don't know why to do this. I hope in the future I buy a new computer so these things doesn't happen again, but... And I also wonder what kind of computer I should buy. Because I think many streamers use a PS. But I'm not a person who... I have a PS before, but it's... I don't know how to explain it, I'm sorry. It's hard to me to explain. I want to explain, but it's confusing. I hope you understand me, I'm so sorry. Half of the times, if you ask people who know me, they will say they were the same thing, that sometimes I don't know what I'm talking. I may take some more trees. And maybe I'll make a, like a tunnel. Okay, there's a waterfall, but why there is no more cows or sheep so I can use for food. By the way, I almost fall here once, and I did that again. I'll take this meat just in case. Is it dangerous to go here? I know that I need a water and a lava so I can make a obsidian so I can at least build the port and have it somewhere here. You know, I'm sorry, but I will build a portal now. I will make the obsidian somehow. Because, okay, there was for some reason there was a monster here. And I hope I will put just in case a little more lights. So there's not happening, but if I think it will also show from the roof, which I don't put any more lights. Right. I'll take more water. I don't like these things in Minecraft that you have to run for your life so you don't be killed by zombies and other monsters. So, I may put some flowers here when I'm finished. Because I saw from the Dream SMP how, I don't know who, but in the last Nevadas they put like magma block or something like this, and on top they put those leaves from the trees. And I really like this edges, so I made it in my creative world, but in some places I use the blue one so I can there is a difference because this is the two box that make light for what I've seen. If there's another box, I will be very thankful if you tell me, because I don't know which box to. Okay, how to do this? This was the how do you feel if I tell you that I was a diamond armor and an iron armor also with everything? I think this was a sign that they have to move out from this house. Because the I have no words. I knew that this would happen. And why? I don't even have an oh. You may understand the pain. Why? Why they put lava over there? I don't think that the real lava may do the same thing. But what do you think, guys? It's bad. Do I have to move out from this house? Because I'm angry. I don't. It doesn't seem like I'm angry, but I am. I lost everything. I will see that we have still any. And the bad thing is that you know that the diamonds are hard to find, and I spent 4 or 5 streams looking for those diamonds, and then I lost them because I don't. If I have a music, I would put that one because of my brain. Okay. I don't have trees. Okay, I have some. There is still hope. There is no hope because of the computer. Okay. There is a little hope. I may find a new diamond to. Use the cobblestone. Okay. I think the computer wants me to be more angry. I need help. Okay, I will leave it like this. Now I'm going to make a new stuff. Because it's almost night. I know I said that they'll put more windows, but I need those diamonds. Not here. I accidentally. Okay. So I'll make this. And now I think I will need more than 3. And I think it will be best if I have more, like, for example, every mining, I put it somewhere safe so it doesn't happen like this. Yeah, also heard that, but the problem is that I'm kind of afraid of the monsters in the caves. And you know, guys, I already died once. I may go to the caves. I don't care anymore. Actually, when it's I go to sleep first and then I go to the caves. Oh, I need the iron. I don't know what this call. Oh, the call is a dark one. Okay, this is a very. So I go sleep, and then I go. I found a cave. Oh no, I lost. I have to make more of the. Okay, so. For the I will make an iron one, and I will take one of those so I can make the lighting those. I'll make those so I don't wash myself, because I know I will wash myself. I'm 100% sure. Why does this? Okay, I'm going to make a sword. And the bad thing is that I also lost. I hope I can make one. Yes, I can. Then a sword. Make two just in case, and I'll make one of those lights, four of them, so I don't waste myself. And I'll put back, no, actually put this here, so when I come back and there is something to burn, I will. This sounds very wrong, I'm sorry. We go on adventure, finding the things I need. The good thing is that there is a cave nearby, so if something happens, I can. I made two. What do you mean? I'm confused. You mean only one cave or only one sword? Oh, there's two caves. I never thought about this one. I'm sorry, I'm new at Minecraft. This will be very shame, we'll walk back. We'll jump a little so it can be faster. By the way, this jumping, it reminds me of Super Mario. And I used to jump so it can be faster. To beat the game faster, but it doesn't end like that. Okay, this will be the sword chest. And I ask myself why I die. I cannot even go to the door. Okay. We go into the cave for the second time. This time with it will be very happy if I. If you, by the way, if you, someone knows a free music which is copyright free, I'll be very thankful if you say. Because. Why this horse is here? I follow the horse. I'm sorry, this was very dramatic. Okay. Не, 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 гадно същество, махни се. I'm sorry. This was very important. This was very stressful experience and okay. So I'll take some. I know of them because yes, about that, I don't have any food because do you remember the two steaks I have? They died with me, so this is a food. I hope. Please, I need food. Please, come back. The good thing is that there is no way to go. The bad thing is that it... Yeah, I forgot that, I'm sorry. You may be disappointed. But... I spent more time in creative and people can 100% see that. So, the plan is simple. I kill some animals, I take the food, I go to the cave, I bring everything back, and then maybe I leave this home and burn it before that. I saw a sheep and a cow here. And I'll use one of those. Okay, there is the first victim, the little cow. I see some streamers burn it, so it will be cooked, but... Okay, please stop. I did the... It will make me to... That's why I wanted to make a farm, so I don't run around them. If I eat... Okay, something open. If I eat this, I hope I don't die. Because I really need it. Oh. The good thing is that I have prepared something. I'm sorry. Okay, the good thing is that I may have this. I'm sorry. I hope this work. What? I can make a bread. Okay, this was disappointing. Okay, I accidentally touched the wrong... Okay, By the way, the computer is a little old, so it has minor defects out. So I'll make a bright. I need 3. Okay. Why can't so I'll put this one here so I can have more. And I will check on the steak. Should I? No. Take the steak. And yeah, I will take this with me. So I go to sleep and I repeat the whole process again. Why did they? It's already night. What it wants more for me? Good thing is that I can see the sun from here. Okay. I go to sleep. I look at the cave. I take as much as I can and I will not even take diamonds because I don't have iron, but I'll try to take iron first. So here I take as much iron as I can so I can at least have everything back. And I hope I never see zombies or creepers or any stuff like this. And if I die, it will be like a funny story. I don't like this cave, so I can go for this one. Okay. So light. Should I know this light? Put some light first. So if there is a something I can see it. Actually, I have too much from this, so I look for iron first. And if I find something else, like a copper or something, it will be also be good. Like, I don't know what it is, but I'll take it. Is this like a gunpowder? I don't know, I think only from the zombies. Okay, this was cave of disappointment. So I go to the darkest one and scariest. Nothing. No, there's no. So I think it's copper maybe. I don't know what I will need it for, but I can use it for something. Like the house, I may make a copper house. Something like this, because I have a copper. And I don't know what to use it for, so I can use the dark cobblestone and the iron. I don't know, the cave's a very dangerous way to find stuff because of these monsters, which I'm kinda scared of, even though I have a t-shirt of a creeper, but they're kinda scary. And as you can see, I'm not good at the I'm not good at the game, so everything scares me. And I'm not well prepared like all these Minecraft YouTubers who have a lot of stuff in them. They know how to beat the game. I'm just half of the time I play the game I'm spending a building, which is also good, but it's not good to prepare yourself for everything in the game. Okay, so no zombies for now, no creepers, no nothing. What's this? What's a bat? By the way, sometimes I overreact, so I'm sorry, but I don't know why is this. Prilep is in Bulgaria. I think there is in Bulgaria also something called Prilep. It's not, I mean, it's the bat, but I forgot what is it. If I have still the cup, not the cup, what is the name of this? It's not a cup. It was basket of no skillet. Okay. Thanks for this snap update. I don't see anything. I know I disappoint you, but I'm here and back because of all. Okay, there's zombies. Because I'm kind of afraid and it's becoming dark, so I may spend a day. Okay, this. I may spend having these trees because I will need more for torches and stuff. I'll take these flowers, I don't know why, but it's kind of scary for me, the case, because there is these monsters and I'm unprepared, and I'm always confusing seeing all these Minecraft YouTubers and streamers how they just go to the cave like it's nothing, but actually is it, and they laugh and they speedrun it, and here's me afraid to a sheep, and here's me afraid to go close because of all these zombies. And I also see that there is a lot methods to find diamonds and stuff. And I want to be more prepared for this, even though I will never be. Which is very sad, but also true. And yes. By the way, I may stop the stream here. I'll first go to the house because zombies. But I may stop the stream here. Because it was, I have to go. There's another cave here. I'm sorry. I'm very yes, go inside. So I may stop the stream here because I have to do some other stuff. So if you like these streams, if you like me confusing and don't know what to doing, you can, you, if you don't follow, you can follow, you can do whatever you want to do. If you, I'm streaming every Friday, and if you seen about your page, you can see my Instagram and Twitter and stuff, so you can see when, where exactly I'm be, because I have different hours. But and if I don't post, this means that I will not be having a stream. But I usually post hour or so before the stream. So if you like, and I think this, because I every stream I post it on YouTube. So if you watch the YouTube, I don't want to end the streams, and if someone watch it for YouTube, the YouTube video, like follow, subscribe and stuff, because I cannot tell you what to do, because you're your own person, you know what to do. But if you like what I'm doing, if you like me confusing and don't know what I'm doing in half of the video or the stream, can do whatever, it will be very appreciated. So yes, I need to work more on how to end the streams and how to rate people, because I wanted to rate people from the first stream I made, but I don't know how. So just one second. Papa. Drunk. What did it? So I know it's swash. What did it? And then I'm sorry, I don't know how to rate people. I need to do more research on this. So if you know how to rate people, because I really want to do this, I said it's good, not only for me but for the person who is other person rating. So I will be very thankful if you can also, if you don't want to speak here, you can also message me on Instagram, on Discord, and other social media. So yes, I'll end the stream here, but if you know how to rate me, you can message me or you can tell me on the next stream if you don't want to. Yeah, I'm sorry. I need to learn how to do these things. So have a good day.